Well, time for another 4 years of depression.